Damn, too loud.
Can you send someone over? We have an offer to make. Screamer here.
Oh, yeah.
zombies.
Oh, look, a freak. How nice. Looks like another plague heart. I should probably take a break before I fall over. Yeah.
On good days like these, I think maybe one day I could have myself a real family again.
Too loud.
Nerd alert.
Calling the dead with all this noise.
I'd like to follow up on a topic we were discussing yesterday.
Project Osiris dispatch. Mayday received. Credentials check out.
Osiris, do you copy? This is Red Talon. Please respond.
Damn it. Can't you see this conversation is for grown-ups?
Osiris, realign.
You noticed the people, right?
You think that...
Hold up a second. ¿Qué pasa, ese?
I'd sure appreciate it if you helped me out.
Vamos.
I got a hostile on my radar.
Here they come. Dígame.
You first, amigo.
Yeah.
After my first wife died, I was left with her favorite dog, Maxie. And, when I had to put Maxie down, it was like losing my wife all over again.
Nothing heard that.
Is there anyone nearby who can lend me a hand?
Crush them while they're down. Locked up. Too fucking loud.
Ah!
Que bueno. Empty. Nice to have a moment of fucking quiet. Hi. If he's here, I've seen it.
Here. Can anyone help?
Thank you.
Are you all keeping up? Another victory.
We need to do something quick, or else we'll have bigger problems.
Gotta get better. Maybe this will help.
Hey, check it out. I'm still around.
Okay, this should work. Probably.
Whatever you say. Whew, I feel way better. Back into the shit.
Way too many muertos near home, amigos. It looks bad.
The infestations are getting out of hand. Time to fix that.
We got fucking corpses hitting our base right now!
We've got this, okay? We've got this.
Let's not go near that plague zombie over there. Feeling like shit's going our way. Nobody fuck this up. Hey, look at us! We're alive! So nice to see you. Catch you later.
Fuck. Nobody ought to go out like that, you know? Even asshole Chad with his stupid headshots and fake stage name wouldn't have deserved shit like that. Huh?
You first, amigo.
So, where was I? Ah, yes. Even asshole Chad with his stupid headshots and fake stage name wouldn't have deserved shit like that. I'm heading out.
Step on it, kid!
I am so sick of plague zombies.
Want to stay alive? Stick close to me.
Stop jinxing us, asshole. Looks like nobody else is home. Ugh, I should kick my own ass for that. The place has been bled dry. Time to move on. All right, lead the way. Huh?
After you. As long as we keep making smart decisions, I see a lot of success coming our way.
I know someone's listening, so come help an old man out. Over here, kid.
Do not make me kick your ass.
After you.
We might actually luck out with this place.
Yep. You need something?
Not exactly what I wanted, but it'll do.
Screamer here.
Good thing I'm used to disappointment. Just what I was looking for.
You need something?
All right, lead the way.
Fire!
can't carry any more crap.
Barely hitting this thing.
Almost there. Can't let up now.
There's too few of us in here. Way too few.
You really don't look well. Go through the dock, okay?
Gotta be out there destroying plague hearts. No other option. lado, amigo.
I have some chores to do. Want to come with me?
Dígame.
Good luck. Be safe.
Anyway, I was saying something. It's too risky to get drunk these days. Even if I could get my hand.
I was bored, so I went out and found a few things. You're welcome.
Last guy I saw got buzzed. He figured he could take on a juggernaut.
We'll talk later.
He figured he could take on a juggernaut all by himself. It didn't work out so well.
Maybe even having movie theaters again. Seriously.
A lot of plague zombies around here.
I lost my father when I was 10. He got in a car accident while on a random errand. I heard the word senseless a lot.
Fuck! Say we're bullshit!
Territory. Just a couple things, huh? Now, where was I? I lost my father when I was 10. He got in a car accident while on a random errand. I heard the word senseless a lot. Somehow, I took away the lesson.
Oh, shoot.
I'm starting to feel terrible. Be careful. Oh, now where was I? Somehow, I took away the lesson that if I just planned out everything I did, nothing bad could ever happen.
All right, I think we're alone. I'll pick this place over.
Time to settle down with a group. I am very glad to hear that.
All right. Ready to see your new home? Can't carry that.
I'm listening.
Orale.
Something.
You know, before the outbreak, I wrote the greatest song of all time. Been trying to find those lyrics ever since. A song like that would be great for morale around here. I hope you can find them.
I see a screamer. Looks like we have a screamer over here.
Yo, what the fuck?
Copter and zombie chief need to truck. Still, I managed to hop onto a bus. No chance that that driver was still alive. I'd like to thank her.
Infestations are down. No need to worry so much now.
Took you long enough. I should threaten to leave more often.
There's a bloater nearby. Got a feral here.
Get it off, all right?
Hey, how about you stay clear of those zombies? We don't need you getting sick. Glad to have you with us.
Thank you. I don't know what I would have done without you.
What's going on?
I'll be right behind you. We can't do much around here without more materials.
I hope nothing heard that.
You're not going to like this. I'm listening.
Orale.
I'm starting to feel terrible. Better be careful.
please, don't leave me alone out here.
Time to get some beauty rest. Or even just rest. I'm not picky.
Take care now.
I'm not so sure I'm gonna make it this time.
Nothing heard that.
Hey there. I'll try not to.
You're going to be fine, okay? Everything's going to be fine.
He liked me. He really liked me.
How's it going?
So, I guess it's time for me to clean up the mess you made while I was recovering. Check that box on the to-do list.
Should be more careful.
Muertos ain't deaf, you know. We real damn noisy around here.
Thank you.
I spotted someone, and they're not friendly.
If you don't run, I will kill you!
Loud. I'm exhausted. I need to rest.
You got a zombie coming in. Yeah?
I've got your back. Broken weapons just take up space, but if we had a workshop, we could turn them into useful salvage.
Thank you.
The infestations are getting out of hand. Time to fix that. I'm declaring this location Zed-free.
I'm listening.
The place has been bled dry. Time to move on. Ah, fuck me. Here comes my fan club.
This one time when I was feeling down, I got talked into taking a tango class. So unlike me. I had more fun than I thought possible. I always meant to go back, but somehow I never got around to it.
Not gonna fit. I'm gonna need a lighter load soon.
Ah!
You're the boss.
That's all I have.
Yes? Place looks empty. Let's go.
That's a bummer. I know someone who'd love this. This is quite a load I'm carrying.
Thank you.
I can't breathe. Maybe I should slow down. I'm getting beat up here.
Be wrong because I actually like it here.
Well, it may not be everything we need, but it's something, right?
Hmm?
Of course I'll go with you. Yes.
After you.
There's a lot of Zeds gathering around the base. We should get ready to kick their ass.
We need more days like these.
Yes?
I've got your back.
Hola, amigo.
Well, that was noisy.